26 at the Kings Fairgrounds here in Hanford. Once again, I'd like to thank our official sponsor, Bud Light. Here we go. Thank you very much to Bud Light. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our 559 Fights main event. In the blue corner, representing Easton, California, weighing in at 139.6 pounds with a record of 1 win and 0 losses. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from the city of Hanford, Stephen Lord!
All right, guys, this is the main event. I expect you to fight me. I expect you to fight hard. Listen to my instructions all the time. Touch your gloves and let's do it.
What do you got to say to your fans tonight?
Thanks for supporting me.
What's next? What's next for Alberto Arreola? He's going to go eat, ladies and gentlemen, Alberto Arreola! Here for the next hour or so, we do want to invite you all to check out our official website, 559nights.com. Also, please check out cageradio.com, as they will be having footage of the fights that you've just seen tonight. I want to thank everybody, from our vendors to our sponsors, to our workers at the bar, to our sound guys, to our lighting guys, all the production, all the staff of 559 Fights and J-Live Entertainment. Thank you guys so very much for putting in the great hard work to put this great event together. And remember, we return July the 6th for 559 Fights number 3 at the Kings Fairgrounds. That ticket includes your 2012 Kings Fair admission. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we hope you've enjoyed 559 Fights, a J-Live Entertainment experience. Thank you to Bud Light, Infamous Hardware, Infinity Ink Tattoo, Rock the Big Time Fool, and have the perfect timing. Fatty Albert's Pizza here in Hanford, Rico's Coffee, 559 Mafia, and everybody that supports MMA here in the Valley. Ladies and gentlemen, 559 Fights comes to a conclusion tonight, but we will be back again July the 6th. Thank you very much, everybody!